Is this my island?
Yes. Where is that? Oh, right here.
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness.
Soon to be completely eclipsed.
There is so very much to life. You understand so little. A meaningless effort. Who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Well, all right then. Hero. Time to beat you up.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds.
Apparently he can swim into them.
And his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true.
The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
No, me, you're kind of easy. I don't know how much harder Sephiroth was to beat than you.
Inspire.
Who'd have thought? You're easy. I might even be done with this sooner than I thought. You and your magical barriers. Just you? Didn't you learn the first time? Come on, stop being a time waster. Look at that. You're done. Hi. I want more. Okay, I'll just hit you through it. Well, you're all green.
Come on.
Still not good enough. All you did was delay your death by another 5 minutes. Woo! Hey guys.
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, hi. He said the title.
Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light.
Then why can't I see the door?
Dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds.
If this is the best you can do, there's something wrong.
Already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Oh, that's all I gotta hit. So far, you're just a pushover. I have done nothing but smash A this entire fight. No, you're easy. That's quick. Okay. That was it.
Ha!
Done. Okay, so how do I hurt that? There's something under here. Alright. Oh. I'm gonna have to pause the video for right here and I guess get back at whenever I get back because I gotta go do something. Hello everyone, and I am back. I'm going to just try to hurry up and finish this because it is starting to get really, really late. Like, really, really late. Huh? I'm confused.
Come on, see ya. Heal.
Goof, where's your shield? I'm not even trying to sound like a douche on that one. Like, really, where... is your shield. It's not even there. Oh, do I have to punch you in the face now? Okay. Can this get any easier? Well, that'd explain why the Portal of Darkness thing I tried to find before wasn't quite there. Am I really that much stronger than you guys? Derpy face. Okay. This is, so far, this has been an absolute disappointing final boss. Sephiroth actually gave me a fight. Tell me whenever real power wants a magazine or something. How about no? Bye. Oops.
Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Takes more than one.
Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness. Supreme darkness.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt. Kingdom Hearts is light!
This stuff is really bogging us down. Come on, Ansem, just die.
Stop staring and keep pushing! Huh?
I can't...
Don't give up! Come on, Sora! Together we could do it!
Okay.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
But...
Don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Take care of her.
Mm-hmm.
And in comes copyright.
Kairi! Sora! Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise! I know you will!
I have to walk on water when we are rolling.
Well, now what do we do?
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Hi!
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Guys, let's go!
Remember, Sora, you are the only one who will open the door to the light. And that's it. I had to stay up late and do this one, but whatever. Oh well. Now, I guess it's time to hop over to the Kingdom Hearts 2 version. That's one half of the challenge completed. Completely. Just done. Optional bosses and all. Didn't even need the ultimate weapon or anything for the optionals either. I didn't even need items for Sephiroth. I call that a win. So, I'm gonna go ahead and sign off. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in Kingdom Hearts 2.